It's been a while. Glad to see we're both still breathing. Tenkai told me I might find you here. I've been keeping myself busy tracking Tokichiro's movements. No surprises. But he's still making people's lives a total misery. He's been setting all sorts of impossible tasks for poor Rikyu too. Oh, and I've been seeing a lot of red eyes around here. I'd say it's worth investigating further. Oh.
Thank you. Don't you damn thing! Samurai from the stories were real.
I wasn't expecting that. There's bound to be a way to get down there. Wow.
slumbered here since ancient times, but I fear their rest may be at an end. I suspect Hakutaku will know more about this. He is pretty ancient himself, after all.
It's rum to be called old by one of your advanced years. Now, this is where the yokai who have menaced our land since days of old have long been held captive. I suspect it is a place that may have piqued the interest of those who wish to do us harm.
Hey! You're alive. Well, well, well. Nevertheless, you have good timing. Ancient yokai. They begged me to free them.
Here, I want you to have it. And now, you'll need spirit stones.
Kichiro's power increases exponentially, so too does the bloodshed. Recovering Sohayamaru, the yokai slaying blade Munyo spoke of, will require a lot of spirit stones. In truth, I fear the consequences of dabbling with these stones, but in this case, we must fight fire with fire. Now it seems Tō Kichirō's palace, the Jirakudai, was built with the Spirit Stone's power. It's high time you paid it a visit.
Joy it is to hold my beloved Iragumo once again. To stroke its smooth surface, to feel its full round form. You know what I mean, don't you? In this place, wishes beyond your wildest dreams can be granted. Bad at all. I have no intention of leaving for the time being. In this place.
Ah, look who it is. Well, I'm happy to say Oichi doesn't appear to be here. It seems that you were indeed as good as your word. You have my thanks. Still, can't help but worry about my daughter's well-being. Seems the land is still racked by war and pain. Still. And it seems our numbers have grown. It is pleasant to have more companions, but it pains me at the same time. This is the interim.
populated by those who died with regrets. Speak to them. Perhaps you can help them escape this place. This is the...
So it seems you have found what you sought. But he is still out there, gathering spirit stones. You must proceed with caution. Were you surprised their face resembled yours? Well, Yoshitatsu is your twin. There is a belief that twins are a bad omen. But Do-san would laugh and tell me not to worry. But others were far less generous and forgiving. So, when you were small, I decided to take you with me and leave Do-san. We lived far away from others, far from prying eyes, and Do-san must have worried about us terribly. Then your twin, well, must have craved attention. Your father, the man I called my... Well, know that his love goes with you, wherever you go. This is the space between the living and dead. You can return to the world of the living because of the powers of eternal life that dagger holds. Only you, as a shiftling with human and yokai blood, can do this.
Thank you for freeing me from the pain of being a yokai. Yet, the despair of those brave men who died for me still remains. Until it is cleansed, I will fester in this place. That despair will draw more and more unquiet spirits to it. I beg you, rid the world of it before it claims more victims. Yet... That is... I...
Wait. You took Ichiro's... Well, well. What a surprise. And how is Lord Mitsuhide? Well, I trust. Ah, it is a relief indeed to hear my prayers have been answered. And can you tell me news of my daughter, Fuku? I trust that she is safe and well. It shames me to relate that even after death, my unruly spirit remains at large in the world. I do not wish to sully the world my daughter dwells in with yet more evil. Please, I beg you, vanquish my unquiet spirit.
There is no excuse for what I did. I burn with shame. I am truly sorry. The truth is, I want another chance to take you on in battle. How about it, huh?
Sounds good, right?
He's a tasteful fellow, isn't he? That everyone loved. I tried to use the way of tea to put him on the right track. But the lure of gold proved too strong. To think he lost his very soul. I will call on Tenkai to aid you.
He will pay for this. Let me take care of the yokai here first. You go ahead.
To have such a garden in a place like this. But still, I am afraid it does not make up for what was done to Mausoleum.
Yeah.
feels almost alive.
The spirits of the Aratama grow ever more restless. Almost like the castle is breathing, does it not? I sense there may be some connection between Jurakudai and that huge crystal. Thank you.
The autumn leaves are ablaze. But it can't be easy to maintain this place. Tokichiro must have gathered many spirit stones to end up with such a splendid castle.
Yeah. Ah!
can't be wrong with Lady Cha-Cha. She behaves as if she were a different woman.
Fighting you.
Hey, not so fast.
Let me introduce you to my new bride.
Thank you.
せ鹿や下はいじれうとがりレアテシカラカチュ下はやてしかラカチュいなさるゆ下は。
Is that the yokai slaying sword we saw in Byodo Inn? If we have that, then surely... Come on, let's go after Tokichiro. Come on.
What the hell?
Good.
Thank you, everyone, for supporting me. Though I desecrated myself and my family.